Sara? Honey? Dinner's nearly ready. Come on down.
Sorry to startle you, my dear. Dinner smells good. How much longer do you think?
Five minutes.
Brilliant. I'll set the table. How was school today, darling?
Fine.
Okay. Learn anything new?
Sure. That's the point, right?
So, what did you have for lunch today?
I don't know.
Let me guess. Egg salad.
No.
Am I on the right track with salad?
Is it really that important?
It looks delicious, dear. Chicken salad.
Yeah, sure.
Let us say grace. For what we are about to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful. And I would like to thank the Lord for the continuing gift of the love of my beautiful wife and daughter. For that, I'm truly grateful. Amen. Eat. could you pass the ketchup? Sara?
Work.
Fine. You know, nothing new.
Please, honey, you know how much I love hearing about your day.
What is it you do again,
You
Dad?
Know what I do.
Well, sometimes I forget.
Just tell us, sweetie.
Yeah. What is it you do again? Tell me.
Your day. I'm sure it's much more interesting than mine.
You've already heard about mine.
Well, it wasn't exactly detailed, was it?
Sara, have you done your homework?
Yeah. No.
Why have you not done it?
I didn't want to, but I can go and do it now.
Yes. I think you should go upstairs and finish your homework.
No. No. She doesn't need to do it now.
Yes. She does. She needs to finish her homework. It's important.
Sit down.
She should really get started now.
Jen, darling, she's not going to do her homework tonight. She's going to sit down and eat and enjoy her meal with the family.
I really think she should. I mean, school's important, isn't it? Don't you think, honey? Sara? Go upstairs and finish your homework, and I'll come up after you.
Christ! What have you done to this steak?
I got to...
It's terrible! Absolutely terrible! I asked you to do one thing. I've worked hard to provide for this family, and you can't even cook me a decent meal! Just listen to Daddy. Please, Katie!
I wish I was special. fucking special, but I'm a creep. Special. I wish I